Yes, we are going to see how to traverse a doubly linked list or a doubly linked list. These are the nodes. So initially you assign a temporary pointer to the starting of the head, that is temp is made to point to the head, and then using the temporary we print the value in the data location, and then till the temporary this pointer reaches the end of the list, you move the temp equal to point to the temp next, which is nothing but 101. Now after this, this will become this, and then after that, this will become pointing to this. And in while pointing that, we print the data which is present in the data field. Reverse traveling. So here we assign the temp to point to the tail, and then we move to the previous temp previous. While doing so, we print the data locations. So we have put it in the while loop. First, initially temp is assigned to the null, and then till it reaches the null. When it reaches the null, here the head previous is null. So till it reaches the null, it will go in the reverse location, reverse directions, and then the value in the data is filled is printed. Now update. Here in update, what we pass is the old data and the new data to be updated. Again, the temp is made to point to this, and then when temp is not equal to null, we check whether the data is, say for example 20, I want to change this 20 to 25, so it we pass on this, let us say here old data is 20 and the new data is 25, then initially temp is made to head, and while till temp become till it is not equal to null, what we do is we check whether it is equal to old data. No. Now temp equal to temp next. Now it is pointing to the next thing. In that case, it is equal to 20. So what happens in temp data? We write the new data, which is nothing but 25. This we are manipulating, and then return one. So which means the value is updated. Or else, if you are not able to find, say for example, I am passing the value 35, which is not at all present, then finally it will return a zero. It's stating that node is not present or updated, not updated. Then destroy the doubly linked list. Here again we assign a temporary node to that, and we made it to point to the head. Then we make the head itself to point to the next one, like this. Initially temp is made to point, then we move the head to head next, which means we lose this point, this node at all. Then we delete the one which is pointed by the temp. Then after that, again, till head is not equal, till head is not equal to null means till it reaches the end of the list. Then head equal to head next, and so on. Yeah, then by the time while we are moving, we assign the one which is pointed by the head, and then we delete that, we release the memory space occupied by the node.